Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Okay, so today we do some extra exercise about the complex number. Okay, so question here we have two complex so which is a and b, and express b divided by a in standard form x plus y I. Okay, so biasa soalan famous dia suruh buat division lah. Tapi jangan lupalah untuk multiplication, addition, subtraction tu macam mana. Magnitude tu pun macam mana, okay? So jangan dilupakan. Okay, so B divided by A. Okay, so we have here 3 plus 5i divided by 3 minus 2i. Okay, so to do this one, you need to multiply by conjugate of denominator. Okay, so times by conjugate dia apa? 3 minus 2i. So conjugate is 3 plus 2i. Numerator also same, times by 3 plus 2i. Okay, so next expand. So we have here 3 times by 3, which is 9. And then 3 times positive 2i, which is positive 6i. And then positive 5i times by 3, which is positive 15i. And then positive 5i times by 2i, which is equal to positive 10i power of 2 divided by. So denominator 3 times by 3, 9. And then 3 times by positive 2i positive 6i. Negative 2i times by 3. So we have negative 6i. And negative 2i times by positive 2i is negative 4i square. Okay, so we have here 9. Positive 6 plus 15. Negative 21i. Plus 10i power of 2 is negative 1. Divided by 9 plus 6i minus 6i, 0. And then minus 4i square is negative 1. So you have here 9 plus 21i plus 10 times by negative 1 is negative 10. Divide by 9, negative 4 times negative 1 is positive 4. Okay, so you have here the answer is 9 minus by 10 is negative 1 plus by 21i divided by 9 plus 4 is 13. And then separate real part with real part. So separate the real part and imaginary part because they're not dalam standard form plus y I. So negative y over negative 1 over 13 plus by 21 over 13 I. Okay, so pecahkan kepada 2. So bentuk dia dalam macam x tambah y I lah. Okay, so next number 2. Okay, so given two complex number x and y, so express y over x in standard form of a plus b I. Okay, sama lah. Okay, so y over x is equal to 2 minus 5i divided by 7 plus 4i. Then times the conjugate of denominator, which is 7 minus 4i. And then 2 minus 5i. Saya dah salah. Okay, so ni bawah darab conjugate bawah dia, so atas pun sama. Okay, so you have here 2 times by 7, 14. 2 times negative 4i, negative 8i. Negative 5i times by 7, negative 35i. So negative 5i times by 7, negative 35i. Negative 5i times negative 40i, positive 20i power of 2 divided by 7 times 7, 49, and 7 times negative 4i, negative 28i, and positive 4i times by 7, positive 28i, and positive 4i times negative 4i, so negative 16i power of 2. Okay, so you have here 14, negative 8i minus 35i, so equal to negative 43i plus 20i square is negative 1, divided by 49, negative 28 plus 28i, so this cancel, become 0, and then minus by 16 times by negative 1. Okay, so the answer is 14 minus 43i, 20 times negative 1, so negative 20, divided by 49, negative 16 times negative 1, positive 16. Okay, so you have here 14 times 14 minus by 20, which is equal to negative 6, and negative 43i over by 49 plus 16 is 64. 65. Okay. So you have here negative 6 over 65 minus by 43 over 65 i. Okay, so next number 3. Berapa soalan ni? 5. Okay, so number 3. Okay, so given m plus 3 plus 2i and n equal to 2 minus i, so express I power of 22 times n over m in the form of a plus bi. Okay, so first we need to find I power of 21. Okay, so saya buat kat atas ni lah. I, so kita tahu tadi I equal to I, so I square is equal to negative 1, I 3 is negative I, and I power of 4 is 1. Okay, so pecahkan kuasa 21 ni. Okay, so pecahkan kalau boleh dengan 2, 3 ataupun 4 lah. So 21 is I 21 is equal to I power of 3 times by 7. Betul? Betul ke tak betul? Betul kan? Okay, so next I power of 3 is negative I, so negative I power of 7. Okay, so negative power of 7 is negative, so therefore negative I power of 7. Okay, so next I power of 7, ni boleh pecah pada I power of 3 and I power of 4. Okay, so 3 plus 4 is 7. Okay, so you have here so korang ada 3 I power of 3 is negative I, so times by negative I, and I power of 4 is 1. Okay, so the answer is negative times negative positive. So the answer is I. Okay, okay, so therefore I 21 times by n over m is equal to I power of 21 is I times by n, 2 minus I, divided by m, which is 3 plus 2i. Okay, so next times by conjugate of denominator, which is 3 minus 2i. So here also same, 3 minus 2i. Okay, so next expand, expand yang ni dulu, I times 2 and I times negative I, so you have 2i minus I square, and times by 3 minus 2i over 3 plus 2i times by 3 minus 2i. Okay, so selesaikan ni i power of 2. Okay, so i power of 2 is negative 1. So negative 1 times negative positive 1 lah. Times by 3 minus 2i over 3 plus 2i times by 3 minus 2i. Okay. So next expand 2i times by 3 equal to 6i. 2i times negative 2i, negative 4i square. Then positive 1 times by 3 plus by 3. And positive 1 times by negative 2i, negative 2i. So divide by 3 times by 3, 9. Then 3 times by negative 2i, negative 6i. Then positive 2i times by 3 plus 6i. And positive 2i times by negative 2i, negative 4. I power of 2. Okay, so you have here 6i minus 2i, 4i. And then negative 4i square. So negative 4 times by negative 1 plus by 3 divide by 9. Negative 6i plus 6i, 0. Minus 4i square is negative 1. So equal to 4i, negative 4 times negative 1 plus 4 plus 3 divided by 9 plus by 4. So equal to 4i plus by 7 over 9 plus 4 is 13. Okay. So yang atas tu terbalikkan lah. So equal to 7 plus 4i over 13. Okay. Next, pecahkan. So equal to 7 over 13 plus by 4 over 13i. Okay. So next. Mandi hilang dah. Tak apa, korang nanti boleh tengok balik. Okay, so number 4. Okay, so number 4 pun lebih kurang macam tadi. Okay, so try buat. Okay, so saya buat i power of 13 lah. Di video panjang-panjang korang tak nak tengok. Okay. So i power of 30. So kalau tak tahu nak pecahkan macam mana, so pecahkanlah dulu. I power of 2 power of 15, okay? Okay, so i power of 2 power of 15. 2 times by 15 is 30. So i power of 2 is negative 1. So tak, power of 15. Okay, so negatif 1 kuasa 15, jawapannya adalah negatif 1. Lepas tu masukkan lah. So you have I 30 times X divided by Y conjugate itu negative 1 times by X, which is 3 plus 2I divided by Y conjugate, which is 4 plus I. And then expand negative tu. So kita dapat negative 3. Kira pula hilang. Okay. So you will have negative 3 minus 2i over 4 plus i. Okay. So times by conjugate, which is 4 minus i. And here 4 minus i. Lepas tu expand macam biasa. Okay, so korang try lah nanti. Okay, so number 5. And then finish, I think. So last, number 5. Okay, so 1 over m minus by 1 over n. So equal to 1 over 1 minus 2i minus by 1 over 3 plus i. So yang ni ada dua belah ni. So 1 bahagikan dengan complex number, tolak dengan 1 bahagikan complex number, 3 tambah i. So dua-dua ni kena darabkan dengan conjugate. Rasa lecehnya, banyaknya kerja. Memanglah nak buat macam mana. Okay. So ni pun sama, times by conjugate 3 minus I. Conjugate of denominator ni saya dah salah ni, 1 plus. Okay, so 3 minus I. So next, 1 times 1 plus 2i, so equal to 1 plus 2i. Divide by, so 1 times 1, 1. 1 times positive 2i, positive 2i. And negative 2i times by 1, negative 2i. So negative 2i times by positive 2i, negative 4i square. Then minus 1 times 3 minus i is 3 minus i lah. Divide by, so 3 times by 3, 9. 3 times by negative i, negative 3i, positive i times by 3, positive 3i, and positive i times by negative i is negative i power of 2. So you have here 1 plus 2i divided by 1. Okay, so this one becomes 0. Minus 4i square is negative 1. Minus by 3 minus i divided by 9. So negative 3i plus 3i becomes 0. So minus by i square, which is negative 1. So you have here 1 plus 2i over 1 positive 4 negative 1 positive 4 minus by 3 minus i divided by, so 9 1 negative times negative 1, 9 plus 1. Okay, so next you have, so equal to 1 plus 2i over 1 plus 4 is 5 minus by 3 minus i, 9 plus 1 is 10. Okay. So nak berhenti sampai sini? Tak. Okay, so ni 5 ni 10. So kena combinekan lah jadi single fraction. So this 1 times by 2 and you also times by 2. Sama kan penyebut dia pembawah. So 1 times by 2, 2. Positive 2i times by 2, positive 4i. Divide by 10 minus by 3 minus i. Minus i over 10. Okay, so dah sama pembawa. 2 plus, sorry. Okay, so 2 plus 4i. Negative times 3, negative 3. Negative times by negative i, positive i. So divide by 10. So you have here 2 minus 3 is negative 1. And positive 4i plus i is positive 5i over 10. Okay. So next become negative 1 over 10 plus 5 over 10 i. Nah, kecilkan lagi. 1 over 2 i. Nah, ni jawapan dia. Okay. Okay, so finish for our exercise. So thank you and see you again later. Okay, assalamualaikum.